Gunderson Health System says it celebrated the most birthdays in 2021 than any other year in its history. It welcomed 1,776 babies. That's 80 more births than 2020, which had held the record until 2021. For the health system, the top names this year were Olivia and Jackson, or Jack. The first